The HPV vaccine protects both boys and girls against different kinds of cancer. HPV is short for human papillomavirus. It's very common, about 14 million people become infected each year. HPV infection causes virtually all cases of cervical cancer. It can also cause cancer of the vagina, vulva, penis, anus, and throat. Both boys and girls should get HPV vaccine because not only does it protect them from cancer, it also makes them less likely to spread HPV to others. In the first 4 years after HPV vaccine was first recommended in 2006, there was a 56% reduction in HPV infection among teen girls. Children should get the HPV vaccine at 11 or 12 years old. It is best for preteens to get it, but if a child missed it when they were younger, girls can get the vaccine through the age of 26, and boys can get it through the age of 21. The good news is that health insurance plans cover the cost of HPV vaccines. If you don't have insurance, the Vaccines for Children program may be able to help at no cost to your family.